Welcome back to another MudRunner's challenge video. We're going to go ahead and get started with this one. I haven't done this challenge yet, so we're going to see how it goes. Break. Parking brake, space. Alright, I was hitting space, I'm not sure what's happening there. Alright, go ahead and get started here. So I did do a little bit of the tutorial there to see how to do the gearbox thing, but other than that, giving this a first over shot. Again, if you guys like these MudRunner videos, please give it a thumbs up. Leave comments. We're gonna keep trying to do these. It's definitely something different. BeamNG, we've been doing it for so long that sometimes it can get a little bit repetitive, I guess, to see things going wrong. So having something new and different. Adds some enjoyment back into it. You can see. This is much farther than I got in the tutorial. I did find out that there's some like mods and stuff for this, so we're gonna start doing some other videos outside of these challenges. Just do some random like four-wheeling mud bogging type videos, and then just some other stuff outside of that. I haven't messed around with the single player too much. That's definitely something we'll probably look at too, just doing different parts of that. I don't have reverse, so I don't need it. So far so good. Is that all I had to do, was go this far? Bonus, let's see here. Primary objective, find a trailer in a swamp and bring it to camp. Complete the challenges during night until 6 o'clock. Reach every watch point. Find fluorescent flowers. Alright, I guess we're going to try to get to the watch points then. traffic lights would help out a ton here. H. Oh shit, yeah. Alright. So we're gonna try to get over here. Does it make sense to get the garage trailer and then go to the watch point? Alright, I think we want to steer clear of the water as much as we can. South of us. All right. try to hit this watch point. See a way to get. We're stuck. Alright, guys, well, I'm gonna go ahead and say that we failed this challenge. I could sit there and try to muster through, but I don't. pretty sure it'll take me another 20 minutes doing this just to get where we need to be. So, we can say this is a failure. Good, thanks for watching. We'll get them next time. See ya.